afternoon is their second piece. Soloist Sarah McAllister on trumpet and Eli Comp on alto sax. And their third piece is called Blues in the Closet. Soloist Alex DeMith on tenor sax, Carl Schuster on trombone, Keegan Hendrich on drums, and Linnea Morris on bass. Again, this is the Bayport High School Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Luther Apple.